it's very challenging to give students the various contexts and the various backgrounds that are necessary for them to really grasp something in sophisticated terms. And so, any way to give students the ability to see concurrent trends, anything that enhances students' ability to study context on their own in a reiterative way so they can go back and hear it again and again and again, I think will really anchor two things. First of all, it'll anchor their mastery of the material, and more importantly, it'll really help them recognize just how complex any particular event is.